Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Before watching the video, please read the text shown on your screen. Let's begin. Before we start, I would like to tell you about few rooting apps which may help you to fully root your device. For this, go to settings, then about phone. If you have Xiaomi devices, then rapidly click 7 times on MIUI version to enable developer mode. In other devices, you may have to click on build number, which you can either search or find on your own. Now go to developer options and find OEM unlocking, enable it. This will unlock the bootloader, which is one of the needed thing in rooting your devices, but there is exception in unlocking bootloader of Xiaomi devices. Even after enabling OEM unlocking, you will have to click on MI unlock status and unlock your device. This is a long process and you may have to wait up to a week. This is because MI usually set a timer before which you can't start your unlocking process. I will give a video link in my description, you can go there and watch the whole process of unlocking Xiaomi bootloader. After unlocking your bootloader, you can try all the shown rooting apps. Success of rooting your device would be more now. Apps like Kingroot, Kingoroot, Magisk and OneClickroot are best known rooting apps. Kingroot, Magisk are free, Kingoroot is also free, but it charges small amount for rooting some devices. OneClickroot is not free, you can check on their website if your device is supported or not. The kingoroot does not ask the payment before rooting your device. As you can see in the video, you have choice to pay after getting a successful root access, but OneClickroot will ask you to pay before rooting your device. Links of all the apps would be available in the description, you can visit and download them from their official website. Now let's go to the app which is the main motive of this video. Search for X8 sandbox, you can find the link in the description. Now open the website. This is one of the best app which will give you root access for testing modules and hacking games. Click on download X8 sandbox and install it. Now, open the app and give all the permissions. It will also ask for the screen overlay permission, which is your choice to give it or not. I will give this permission because it creates a floating window on screen, which is very helpful while playing Clash of Clans. On the first boot, X8 sandbox may take up to 5 minutes, so wait patiently. This is the app which I was talking about in the whole video. Now in this you can use any app which requires root access. This app is Android in itself. If you have ever used sandbox on computer, then you must be knowing that this will not interact with your device but will be able to run all the Android applications inside it. It is like having a second Android in your device. It has Play Store, browser, music player and many more, along with Super Su and X Posed installer. Now let's go to its setting and see the what features it offer. You can do many thing like changing the resolution of your sandbox as well as refresh rate. It has option to enable or disable support for 64-bit apps and X Posed module. I will install a game to show you how hacking work in sandbox, therefore I am enabling 64-bit app support. If you also face some problem in installing your apps, then you must enable this too. Sandbox is restarting to make the changes in it. Now we will see if we have full root access in our device or not. After checking, we will also change some data of a game from the root directory. For this, let us install root checker. Here you can see that we have full root access. Now I will try to hack Diamond Clicker game. The plus symbol can be used to install the game from your main device to the sandbox. Just click on add and X8 sandbox will automatically install the apps which you want. I want to install Diamond Clicker, so I will search for it and install along with ES File Manager so that I could easily alter the values of the game in root directory. This is the game and now I will alter the level and points in the game. Finally, we managed to hack a game. There is a lot more which you can do using X8 Sandbox. For further inquiry, join my Telegram group and Discord server. Links are available in about section of my channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Have fun!